And a northern Chautauqua County home was destroyed by fire on Tuesday. Several area fire departments were dispatched to the 6,000 block of Barnes Road around 4:15 p.m. to battle the blaze in Ripley. The fire was brought under control around an hour later. However, crews were called back to that scene early this morning to put down hot spots. The family impacted is now being assisted by the American Red Cross. The Chautauqua County Fire Investigation Team currently probing a cause.